in this video, I'm going to be sharing with you one of my favorite passing concepts from the trips tight end offset in Madden 21. We're going to share with you how to beat a lot of the popular defenses that you're going to be facing and why this passing concept is so powerful. Now, if you're new to the YouTube channel and you don't know what my channel is all about, my name's Cody, and my channel is all about helping you become the best Madden player that you could possibly be. I share tips and strategies every single day on offense and on defense, and we try to share with you the most up-to-date tips and strategies in the Madden community. So again, if you have not hit the subscribe button yet, it is completely free to subscribe. And if you don't enjoy the content, you can always unsubscribe at a later date. But this just helps you stay up to date with everything that we have going on here on the channel. All right, guys. So in today's video, we are going to be talking about the trips tight end offset. And I actually have a full scheme of the trips tight end offset available in my text message membership, which if you have not signed up for that yet, it's completely free for you to be able to sign up for that. All you have to do is text the word Madden to 208-218-6900. And my text message membership, what it basically is in a quick synopsis, is it's an opportunity for me to be able to give you a full offensive or defensive scheme every single week completely for free. So we have our full trips tight end offset scheme in there. It's about an hour and 15 minutes long. Most of the videos are about an hour to 2 hours, which is the typical length that a lot of people in the Madden community will make their ebooks. So we've gotten some comments in the past that have said, you know, this text message membership is almost as valuable as, you know, websites, memberships, and things like that. It's just very, very good. And so if you want to get that stuff completely for free, sent to your cell phone every single week, all you have to do is text me. My cell phone number is 208-218-6900. If you maybe don't want the trips tight end scheme, but you want the gun bunch scheme, or you want the bunch tight end, or you want the nickel 3-5 wide, or you want the big nickel, or you... Those are all in there, okay? So you could check that out for yourself. But anyways, that's a little bit about the text membership. I highly recommend it. It's the easiest way to start getting better because it's completely free to you. There's no commitment. There's nothing. It's literally just you give me your cell phone number and I text you the links every single week. And then if you have any questions, you can hit me up as well. So anyways, that's my cell phone number in the top right-hand corner of your screen. The player we're going to be talking about today is P.A. Crossers from Trips Tight End Offset. And what I like about this play is it gives you a couple of routes that you don't actually get from the trips tight end, okay? So first and foremost thing that I want to talk about is the crossing route. That's the number one route that you must make go. And then I want to kind of break down a few things. So what we're going to do is we're just going to kind of cancel out a few things here. We're going to run a post and a crosser together. And I just want you to see kind of how this works against like a cover three. So if you watch this deep third, you're going to see the deep third drops back out of the way. And as you can see right there, I'm able to hit the crossing route on the sideline. Now, we're going to test the same theory out, but we're going to do it against a cover four. And I need to go out and grab a cover four. I apologize. I didn't grab that. I want to show you the same thing against cover four real quick. My zone drops real quick. We got 25, 5, and 5. Anytime someone sees somebody running like a trips formation, it's very likely that that's where they're going to start. They're going to start with that as far as they're trying to defend it. That's going to be kind of the starting point for people to defend trips tight end, is to use something like that. So anyways, let's find trips tight end offset, PA crossers. And this is cover four. So this is an outside quarter and an inside quarter combination. So again, we're just not running the tight end on a route right now. Just because I want to show you this post combo. And you'll see right here that the crossing route can be thrown against that cover four. As you can see, the outside quarter, it's not going to make a big difference. The big reason why that can happen is because of this post route, okay? The post route is going to kind of naturally pull back all the zones. And so as you can see here, you're going to be able to hit that, okay? So really, the combination that we need is we need a post and a crosser. From there, we can do pretty much anything, okay? So with these other three receivers, we can do a lot of different things. You could do all kinds of different things, okay? One of the things that you could, and that's where I say, like, the big question is, what should I do with my tight end? What should I do with this specific offense? What should I do with tight end? One of the things that you can do is delay fade him honestly, because of where these routes get to, you can delay fade him, do that whole thing, and basically run this like PA boot over. That's one way that you can do this. You'll see that against man coverage, if I go to man coverage real quick, I'm just putting the tight end on a delay fade, and then I'm going to double team this guy over here on the right. And then what I'm going to do is I'm just going to roll out. You see the man coverage chases me. Like, you see what I'm saying? Like, this is kind of similar. It's not the same, but it's a similar concept. The cool part about this is, let's say they run like 25-yard cloud flats. Okay, let's say they run that. So a 25-yard cloud flat should stop a crosser. But look at this. You see that triangle receiver? That triangle receiver has an opportunity to be able to be successful against Tampa 2. That's the cool part. So you can kind of tailor this a little bit. And you know, again, you'll see right here, like, that. Watch the triangle receiver. It's late, but you see he's going to get open. Also, again, you have your delay fade, as you can see. It's just a very powerful little concept. The cool part is you're blocking 5 or 7, so you're not going to get pressured, really, because you have PA play action blocking as well. But all that to say, that's one way you could do it, okay? The next thing that you could do is you could do, like, kind of different things here. So what I could do is I could take my tight end, and I could basically go ahead and put him on, like, a drag route. And then I could take the triangle receiver and put him on a slant and put the R1 receiver on an option route. And then what I'm just going to do is just going to motion the slant across the formation, as you can see right here. And this combination right here is really underrated as well, because that drag is going to act like a little flat, and you see that I can throw that slant in behind a hard flat. It's going to get underneath the 25-yard zone, but you're going to be able to throw that basically as a hard flat. Okay. Another thing that you could do if you wanted to is you could put the tight end on a flat. You could put the running back on a in route. You could do this combination right here, which is the same kind of combination. And as you can see, that running back can get out there. Okay. Another thing you could do, let's say that you had, if you had tight end apprentice, you could put your tight end on like a dig or a post route, and then you could have a hitch, something like this right here, right? If I had tight end apprentice, it'd be a post. Since I don't have tight end apprentice, it's a dig route. But look, this dig route does okay. You see, I mean, it does okay. So those are some things you could do. Those are some setups that you could use for PA crossers. The one that, because again, you want to use the skinny post. You don't want to waste it, okay? The skinny post is really good, especially, you know, for something like if I did something like this here. If you watch, and I think this is cover 4, but if you watch the skinny post, you see that he's going to get over the top of almost everything. Now, again, I got to have a good enough arm to get it to him, but the skinny post is very, very tough to consistently defend, regardless of play. You know, especially if you use like the delay fade little tactic here, you're going to see that this skinny post really splits the safeties very well, and so that's something else that you have in your arsenal. Okay, but all in all, as far as man coverage goes, that's the other reason I like the skinny post. If you smart route the skinny post, and this is probably the best man beater that you can possibly get from this, right? Every route will beat man-to-man, that drag the tight end, but really that skinny post is your money route. You see, he does such a good job at getting separation against the man coverage. So there's a lot you can do from this play. They have really, really good routes here for you. Another thing that you could do if you wanted to is you could streak your tight end, put circle on like a little slant flat combination, and this is more of like a cover 2 specific combination. But you'll see that this triangle receiver, when you have that tight end on a streak, you're gonna have a nice little window to hit that triangle receiver. So those are a couple of different options for this play, but this is a very versatile passing play. It has all the routes that you need to be successful. That's what trip set and offset is, really a very underrated formation. And again, if you want to get my full trip set and offset scheme, or if you want to get any of the 16 schemes that I have in my text message membership, all you have to do is text the word Madden to my cell phone number, which is 208-218-6900. Thanks for your time, and I hope you enjoyed the video. My number will be in the description.